Hi guys, welcome back to another video. I feel like it's been a minute since we did a makeup video. Since summer is approaching, I think it's about time we did a no makeup look. The no makeup look is perfect for summer because it's lightweight, it's not heavy, you're not using too much product, you're keeping things simple. It's also perfect for work when you're short on time and you want to just do something quick with your face, or when you have a no makeup policy, because I do know that some workplace don't require you to put on makeup. It's also perfect for school makeup as well. Without any delay, let's get into it. To have a good no makeup look, your skin have to be on point. Right now I currently don't have any skincare, so my skin is a bit patchy and dry, as you can see. So let's start with the skincare. I'm gonna start with my Active to help with discoloration. This is the Skin Citrus Cruise Discoloration Defense Serum. I thought I didn't have any healthy pigmentation, but at clinic I did training on a skin scanner. It shows I have this pigmentation here, there, and kind of on my cheeks as well. I also got the aesthetic nurse to help me look at my skin, and it confirmed that yes, I do have pigmentation on my skin. Yikes. So let's do this, you know. One thing I really like about this product is that a little goes a long way. I'm just putting this in. Second layer is a toner. I almost finished with my toner. But one thing about me is I'm always going to finish a skin product before I use the next one. And see how milky this baby is. She is so milky. Oh, okay. Around your neck. Oh my gosh, wait, hold on a sec. Be careful, kids. Avoid putting product. Oh! I did. Oh my god, let this dry for a little bit. Why did I put this directly onto my eye? Silly girl. Moisturizer. And do not forget your sunscreen, okay? I'm using the Inch-Free Hydraulic Watery Sun Gel. I love sunscreens, especially lightweight sunscreens or any watery sun gel sunscreens. I actually love it. I don't like my face feeling so heavy. I like it glowy but not heavy. Don't forget your neck. I'm going to moisturize my lips in the meantime because it's really dry with my lip mask. Oh, this is the Clinel lip mask. So this is what my skin looks like with skin products. So my skin is now hydrated, not heavy, very lightweight and glowy. Okay, guys, honestly, one thing about making video is like you think your camera is recording and it's not recording. So I've just done my eyebrows. I made it really thin. If you do have a full eyebrows, you can leave your eyebrows that way. I don't have full eyebrows. I have a very thin eyebrows. I don't really mind leaving my eyebrows really thin. But there's one thing I really love to buy. There's this brow pencil I've seen on TikTok. It has like a very thin stroke. I think it's by Maybelline. I'm not sure, but I think it is. I'm gonna get that. But in the meantime, I used my brow pencil, which is really short. You can tell I use this often. And I also used my concealer, LA Girl Pro Concealer, to outline my eyebrows. And then I used my hands to blend first to make it more natural looking. And then my beauty blender. So let's move on. We're gonna conceal underneath our eyes. I'm not going to apply foundation because I feel like my skin is already clear. You can use foundation and you can also use skin tint. Like so, like this. Which areas do I need to put concealers? Yeah. Okay, and we're just gonna let this dry for like 2 minutes. Why am I letting this concealer dry? How are you guys? Like, seriously, how are you? I feel like I don't really communicate with you guys a lot. So if you're watching this, comment down below where you live and what is the weather like in your country. Because I live in the UK and now today is a bit sunny. He said it was gonna rain, but it's too sunny. I'm not trying to jinx anything, so I'm just going to leave it as that. And are you going on holiday? Well, what is something you're looking forward to this summer? Because I'm looking forward to the sun. Oh, my neighbor's kids are out, so that means there's going to be noise. Let's blend. I'll use my hand to blend. Concealer is in, concealer is blended. Let's use a powder. I'm using like a baking powder, luxury banana powder from Revolution. And we're gonna try not to bake, okay? Put a little bit on your hands. If you can dip your brush in your powder, tap, remove any excess, all right? Then just press. Press, press. Press in the areas you've put your concealer. On our nose. See, when I'm baking, we are just setting our concealer. Okay. Also, saw this girl on TikTok where she said, if you look pale after you've put your concealer, try to use a powdery bronzer. Okay, next I'm going to go with my contour. As always, I'm using my Made by Mitchell kit. Honestly, my neighbors are so loud. I'm using my contour kits, contour / blush kits, Made by Mitchell cuff case. I'm gonna use this one. So make sure you use a contour that is close to your skin tone as well. We're just going to put that there. A little bit, okay. Oh, I feel like I put a lot. Did I put a lot? Now the sun have gone down. So let's blend this in. You just buffer. We're trying to make this natural as possible. Contour is blended. If you still feel like you look pale with your concealer, I saw this girl on TikTok. She said use like a powder bronzer and just go over the place you put your concealer. Okay, that's a good tip, I think. Next I'm gonna use blush. Blah, blah, blah. You can choose not to use blush, but I am going to use blush, okay? One. I think that was too much. Was it too much? I always forget that Made by Mitchell blush is pigmented. I'm gonna put that over my nose as well. You know, cute blush. I posted this video on TikTok, you know, about just a relatable topic when it comes to makeup and work. You know, so comment down like you're wearing too much makeup, your nails, or any artificial things. And you know, they gave me tips on how to enhance my beauty, and some girls gave me tips on how to do natural makeup, and they suggested I use like a brown mascara. I don't have a brown mascara. I only just knew about black brown mascara, so that is now on my basket. And I'm going to go with my normal mascara, a black mascara. There are places I've worked before where no makeup is allowed, especially like catering.
you were not allowed to do like a lot, too much makeup. You just keep your makeup bare minimum, not too much. But the clinic I work with, thing I did ask, and they said, yeah, makeup is allowed, but sometimes they like it when staff don't wear makeup, because if there is skin clinic and you know, it's kind of like an advert thing. Even nails, you're not allowed to do your nails. Yeah, you're allowed to do false lashes. And even my clinic, you're allowed to wear earring, but it has to be dotted earring. If your lashes is not curled up, you can use this to curl up your lashes. My lashes is naturally curled, so I don't need to curl it up. This is it with the mascara. Having a lip tint is good for when you want to do the no makeup makeup look, because you're just keeping your lips natural. And this is how I do my lips when I'm going to work. Then my lip gloss. Let's not forget our setting spray. This is a City London Setting Mist by Superdrugs. To the end of this video. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And if you made it to the end of this video, comment down apples and pears, and also comment if you love this makeup look. Okay, once again, thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.